gaps between words are the things that really intrigue me. It's the gasps and the sighs that say more about what's inside.